Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am doing a little vlog of Buriram. Buriram is a province in Thailand, and we took about a 6-hour drive here. Usually it's 4 hours, but it was raining super hard, so that kind of slowed us down. Today is the second day that we are currently here, because yesterday I couldn't film anything because it was like pouring rain till super late at night, so that wasn't fun. But now it's cleared up and it's not that sunny, but the weather's pretty good and I think it might rain soon. It's slightly drizzling, but that is all right. So I'm just gonna show you guys around and we'll see temples and ruins.
Moving how I like. Oh yeah, the music feels a paradise.
Oh, quick disclaimer, we are wearing masks, but I'm only taking off my masks to film and talk to you guys so that the video doesn't become like muggy and like you can't hear my voice and the sound quality is horrible. Also, Thailand has very, very low cases and Buriram is like very far out the countryside. Usually where the cases are is Bangkok. So we are fine, okay, no one really wears masks here and I think we're pretty safe. Like, no, there's no lockdown anymore. So don't worry and yeah.
Your mind is going places I can feel. That further lets me know this is real. Can even go further, babe. Cause nothing's forbidden. Don't be scared, no worries. Once I'm there, all is forgiven. So be prepared to come and push up on my
There's a bigger temple somewhere around here, so we're gonna go there soon. But right now we're just wandering around the smaller temple. It's raining so hard and I feel like my bandana is gonna fall off any minute. We got two cute bags, an owl one right here and then an elephant one right here. We are at a new temple. It says dress politely. Here are the rules.
Moving how I like. Oh yeah, the music feels a paradise. Can't get any better, no. I wanna stay right in this moment for life.
Hi guys, it's raining quite hard, so we have our rain jacket on and we're just walking up to go see a crater. We reached the top of the hill, and now we are looking at the huge Buddha. It's a huge golden Buddha right here.
Again now, spin around now, down now, to the flow now. Your mind is going places I can feel. That further lets me know this is real. And I won't stop, you know, when I get there. You can even go further, babe. Cause nothing's forbidden. Don't be scared, no worries. Once I'm there, all is forgiven. So be prepared to come and push up on my head. Just can't stop dancing.
Literally all of Thailand is raining. Right now it's drizzling, but it'll be fine.
Although you can see it, you know it's there. My heart keeps on racing in overdrive. Once the music hits my body, I feel so alive. And it's
built this such a long time ago by hand, but obviously they had elephants to move like some things, but just imagine that. Imagine how many people it took to build all of this and how much food it took, and it's just insane. Like, this was built like thousands of years ago, I'm guessing thousands of years ago, but it's like amazing.
Can't get any better, no. For life, baby, treat me wrong, treat me right. Just can't stop dancing.
Tree's huge, like it wraps all around. Oh, this is like the breeding ground for tons of mosquitoes. The cat in the swamp?
Yes.
Oh my god, why is it there?
So weird. Hey mom, look at this. Just so weird. There's just a cat sitting here.
That further lets me know this is real. And I won't stop, you know, when I get there. You can even go further, babe. Cause nothing's forbidden. Don't be scared, no worries. Once I'm there, all is forgiven. So be prepared to come and push up on my head.